I am a year old kid, I'm worth scarcely 15 quid, and the kind of face that you might look down on. But me value will increase at the time of my decease, for when I grow up I want to be a Bowron. If you kill me for me meat, you won't find me very sweet. Your palate, I'm afraid, I'll soon turn sour on. And if you do me in for the sake of my thick skin, then you'll find I make a tasty little Bowron. Then me parents build an end, they don't approve me plan to become me yoke for every up to pound on. But sure I would sooner scamper with a bang than with a whimper, and achieve me recognition as the Bowron. I look forward to the day when I leave off eating hay and become a drum to entertain a crowd on. And I'll make me presence felt with each well-delivered belt as a fully qualified and licensed Bowron. And when I'm killed and cured, me career will be assured, and I'll be a skin you'll see no scum or scour on. There'll be studs around me rim, I'll be sound in wind and limb, and I'll make a handy dandy little Bowron. Now my heart which expands when I dream of fairer plans, and consider all the streets that I will sound on. And I'll pity me poor ma, who was never near a fly, and indulge in foreign travel as a Bowron. Now a cat's lives are nine, but they aren't very fine, and a dog has much material to growl on. But it's when you are a goat, you can strike a merry note, that's provided first that you become a Bowron. For a hornpipe or a reel, and a donkey has no feel, and a horse or cow or sheep that has its shroud on. And you can't join in a jig as a farmer grade A pig, but you'll wallop out a lot if you're a Bowron. So if ever you feel low, to a session you should go, and bring me there to exercise and pound on. And you can strike a mighty thump on me belly, back or rump, but I'll thank you if you'll wait till I'm a Bowron. When I dedicate me hide, I'll enhance the family pride, for tradition is a thing I won't fall down on. And I'll bear a few young bucks who'll inherit my good looks, and be proud to know their old one is a Bowron. And I don't think I'll much mind when I leave himself behind, for the Creator can no longer turn the power on. With that Celtic ink design tattooed on my behind, I can be a very sexy little Bowron. Now I think you've had enough of this rubbishy old stuff, so I'll pulse an end to my little Bowron. And soon my bloody bleat will become a steady beat when I start me new existence as Fenley's Bowron.